life you're in by the number of walls your bed touches.
Now that you spend so much time at home, maybe it's time to find a new one. Realtor.com.
As they talk in front of the KFC, dinner time is my time to shine. Grab some piping hot chicken, young man. What better than microwave hot dogs, right, Dad?
Eat up.
I'm doing the cooking tonight. So pick up a KFC $20 fill-up today.
Stay restless with the icon that does the same. The RX, crafted by Lexus.
Get 0.9% financing on the 2021 RX 350.
Experience amazing with your Lexus dealer.
This man that we're looking at could have been created as a symbol of the Knights Templar.
In the war room, Oak Island historian Doug Kroll has just presented the team with an incredible theory. According to his research, the serpent-shaped mound, recently discovered on Lot 15, may represent an ancient symbol for knowledge connected to the Knights Templar.
If it looks man-made, it doesn't look natural, then did it have a purpose that's relevant to what we're trying to achieve on the island?
Just looking at it in general, it's a massive site. You know, so